What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I squashed my finger in a clamp earlier today, and I have a giant blood blister on the end of my finger, so I'm going to spare you the grotesqueness of it all, and I'm going to wear this glove on the one hand. Actually, you know what? This might be a new thing. What are we doing today, everyone? We're doing a simple Hot Wheels haul, and I'm going to start off right here with this Avengers 5-pack that I got off of Amazon. Now, let me ask you a question here. How does the Hulk get his peck to look like that? It looks like a big green marshmallow right there on his chest right there. Look at the trapezius muscles going all the way up like, like in the middle of his ear. Unbelievable. Good old Captain America, Iron Man, Thor, and is that Hawkeye? Yes, Hawkeye. If you guys are bored with this video and you want to watch something else, I will put the Hot Wheels playlist in a card up there at the top of the screen. I will also put it in a pinned comment down below. I'll put it in the pinned comment, the infamous pinned comment. Please check that out. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of packaging here. What am I supposed to do with this? It's taped here. Okay. Let me just dump the cards out here. Here we go. Can't get the Hawkeye out. There he goes. Oh boy. Well, this looks really bizarre. Check out the Thor car right there. Thor car has Thor's hammer. What do you call that? Mjolnir or whatever you call it. Sure, there's a few Vikings in the comments section. But the hammer right there in the bumper. Oh my goodness. Look at this, people. Let me get that blue thing off there. We got the Hulk car. This is actually what I wanted to get. I actually have the 1 to 24 scale Hulk monster truck. Now I have the car. I don't have this in the 1 to 64 scale monster truck yet. I'm looking for it. We got Captain America there with an exclusive Iron Man, apparently. And then we got Hawkeye. Are these supposed to be arrows coming out of the back? Yeah, I think they are. Check this one out. It's a brick and mortar. New for 2023. I guess there's like a Mega Bloks kind of crossover here. Okay, so apparently these pieces come off and you can attach them in different ways. This is kind of like a bone shaker, kind of. That's pretty cool. Does this piece come off? Yep, that piece comes off. Let's put that piece on the top here. Okay. Actually looks kind of cool. I'm going to leave it like that. The Batman Batmobile. This time it's kind of gray. I actually have this in black. I have it what do you call them? The premium tires. There is the Batmobile right there. Very, very cool. Always pick up a Batmobile. Actually, I think there are a few more Batmobiles as we go through here. And you always have to pick up Velocil Racers whenever you find them. These guys are awesome. All right. Check out the Velocil Racer. Has this tribal pattern going up the tail there. Check out the jaws. Check out those jaws there. Check out the claws. Anything dinosaur related is always really cool. Gonna open up a monster truck. I got the Camaro. I know this is a bit of an older truck. Actually, look at that. It just comes apart like that. I think this has been on the shelf for quite a while, or it's been in the back storeroom or whatever. We got a squishy, recrushable car right there. Let's put that underneath the wheel of the monster truck right there. Now let's check out the Camaro. You guys remember that song by the Dead Milkmen, Bitchin' Camaro? Classic. That's pretty cool. Chromed out chassis, black roll cage, Camaro body. I don't have any Camaros. This is a first. Very, very cool. Got a poison arrow right here. Always gotta pick up Hot Wheels planes whenever you can find them. This is part of the air show series, they call it. There it is right there. We got this propeller in the back. I like that red. It's kind of a translucent red. Well, it is translucent. I think I'm using that word correctly. Translucent. Check this out. God. Yes, we do have another Batmobile right here. This is the Batman Forever Batmobile. Check out the artwork right there. Pretty cool. Apparently 2 out of 5. There's probably a bunch of other Batmobiles out there as well. Let's check this out right here. Another Batmobile. Yeah, there we go. Check out this outrageous fin on the back. Yeah, look at that thing. That's pretty cool. Batman Forever. Didn't that have Penguin in it? Now, please make this make sense. I picked up the Good Luck Trolls character cars. Now make this make sense. This was at Walmart. This car right here was $6.99, and at Walmart previously I picked up the Troll Monster Truck for $4.97, I believe. So this car was more than the monster truck. Make that make sense.
Let's put that guy down over here.
I'm not going to have enough room for all this. There's no way.
Yeah,
closed my finger right up in the clamp. It hurt like a son of a bitch. Check out that troll car right there. It's basically almost exactly the same as the troll monster truck. Let's roll that one up in here too. You can see on the front, they're pretty much identical. They have this outrageous hair. Don't pull on the hair too hard because the hair actually does it'll come out. The hair will come out. You can style it however you want. Let's put it something like that. Let's put the troll truck on the hood of the Hulk truck. I don't know if it'll stay there. Is it gonna stay? No, it's not gonna stay there. This is a very, very cool car that I had to get the moment I saw it. It's part of the Hot Wheels Japan import series. And this is the 1986 Toyota van. This might be my favorite car of the entire unboxing. Check that out right there. It's got a plastic bottom here. Metal flaked paint job. This thing's really cool. I wonder how this would race. We got a Velocita. Let's get into this. Check out the Velocita. There, I got this because of this cool piranha-looking paint job on the side. Very mean-looking car. Got a red coupe clip here. The coupe clip is not really a car. It's a keychain. You can clip this to your keys. It's kind of a red metal-flaked paint job on there. You just clip your keys right in there, and you can have a Hot Wheels right around. I, you know what? You could probably make a necklace out of this, too. Would that be a cool pendant? I don't know. Is that too outrageous? I might give that a try. Another one out of the Hot Wheels Sky Show. I think I said air show earlier. I don't know. I probably misspoke. This one here is called the Air Ruption. And these are pretty cool cars. I've got one other like this. Pretty much what you do is you take this and you fold these wings out like that. And then it kind of looks like a bug. Yeah, just get them folded out like that. Yeah, doesn't that look like a bug right there? I think that looks like a bug. And it flies around. You know, use your imagination, people. It flies around. We're all about imagination around here. Well, you have to be about imagination or else reality will just crush you like nothing. We got a custom Volkswagen Beetle right here. Let's get into this, everyone. Looks like we got a custom luggage rack up there. Is that a Woody? I don't know, but I bet you this thing goes pretty fast. You don't see too many old Volkswagen Beetles around. Yeah, there's a few around, but you don't see very many. Got another donut drifter. Gotta get the donut drifter any chance you can get, everyone. They're just cool. Everybody likes donuts, I'm pretty sure. If you don't like donuts, I don't know. Do you trust someone? You trust a guy who doesn't like donuts? Yeah, donut drifter. Check out the wheels. Let's open up the track ripper. Check out the track ripper here. So let me get this opened up here. Let's get that car out of there. Come on. Another very aggressive paint job. I do like that color. I like the wheels. I like pretty much everything about this car. Look at this outrageous bumper in the front. Pretty outrageous spoiler too. I don't know if you can read that there, but it says spoiler alert on the hood. We got the comic book Crashers El Superfasto. I am super excited about this. I don't have any El Superfastos, but now I do. Let's get the red crushed car out of there. Set that down right there. Check out El Superfasto comic book Crashers. Bang! Pow! Got Hot Wheels on the side. Really cool blue colored rims are kind of, is that translucent? We got El Superfasto, a luchador of racing. Very cool. I would like to get more El Superfastos, but you know, they're hard to find. They're like the Hulk truck, almost impossible to find. Where am I going to put this? Let's put the Hulk truck over here. Let's go like this or something like that. Got a pink 5-alarm. That's pretty interesting. Here we go. It's a 5-alarm, but it's pink. We've got the functioning ladder right here. Yep, it's a 5-alarm. You probably seen it before. It says Hot Wheels Airlines on the side. And it says Runway Rescue over here. Okay, I guess this responds to the plane crashes, I guess. Am I even allowed to say that? You know what? I'm probably not. Here's another Japanese import car here. What does it say here? Nissan Skyline 2000 GT L, what? 2000 GTR LBWK. I have no idea what that means. And I don't really care, to be totally honest. honest with everybody out there. I will say this. This is a really, really cool car. Check out these tiny wheels. I really like the color. It says something. Does that say Hot Wheels in Japanese? I don't know. If somebody can translate for me, that would be greatly appreciated. We got the Back to the Future Time Machine right here. I wish I could find the Back to the Future Time Machine monster truck, but that is another elusive truck that has so far escaped my grasp. Yep, we got the time machine right there, everyone. The DeLorean, flux capacitor, all that good stuff. Plutonium, you know, all you know the story. They don't make movies like that anymore. They well, they haven't made movies like that for quite a while, to be honest. I'm also gonna throw in this giant oversized Jeep right here. Check that out, everyone. Wheels, monster trucks, oversized. 1 to 24 scale. Or 124, I'm not really too sure how to say it. Again, I don't really care. Open like that, and this Jeep is gonna come right out just like that. Check that out. Has this crazy kind of red urban kind of camo. I don't want to say urban. It's kind of like a, I don't know, like a fire camo. It's definitely not urban. You know what I mean, though. Windows all around. Looks like it has a light bar up top. Now, what am I? I'm gonna put Camaro over here. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go something like this. Let's go like this. Maybe go like this. Oh. Okay, this isn't working. Oh, geez. Okay, we're okay. Got the pink Big Air Bel Air. Big Air Bel Air is an awesome car. I get it whenever I can find it in any color I can find it in. Check that out right there. Big Air Bel Air in pink this time. I think this is the fourth version of this car that I've been able to find. Check out those cool blue rims. This one right here is called a Hyper Rocker. Yep, a Hyper Rocker, part of the Hot Wheels Rescue series. It says Mountain Search and Rescue there. Okay, so they're driving around rescuing snowboarders and skiers, you know, people who are in, you know, survival situations. We got a Cosmic Coupe here, which I do believe glows in the dark somewhat. The Hot Wheels trucks, they glow. The Hot Wheels cars, they glow. They do glow, but it's not very impressive. Check that out. We got a little see-through type thing. Looks very futuristic. Looks like it comes out of Tron or something like that. I never did see the remake of that movie, and I'm glad I didn't. Hot Wheels Driftsta right here. Let's get into this one. Very aggressive. Looks very turbo fast. Mismatched rims. I like that. Here on the hood, it says Hot Wheels Drift Crew. I obviously cannot read the Asian characters above. Maybe it just says Hot Wheels Drift Crew as well. I don't know where I'm gonna put this. Had to pick this up. This is kind of like a Bone Shaker Big Rig. Let's get into this. Let's open this up. Okay, here we are. First, let's pull this car out here. This right here is a Bone Speeder. They call it a Bone Speeder. I don't know if it's like a souped up Bone Shaker or, I don't know, an experimental shaker. I don't know if you can see in there, but there's only one seat. And now, let's check out the actual Rat Rig itself. It's pretty cool. It even has the skull in the front, like the Bone Shaker. Looks like twin engines. This thing's obscene. Okay, let's separate the trailer here. I kind of give it a little twist. It should pop off. There it goes. I'm always wary. I'm gonna break it. Comes with a trailer. There you can see the detail on the inside. The Bone Speeder should fit right in there, but it doesn't. The front wheels are actually too wide for the trailer. Oh, that's interesting. The back tires fit okay. Let's put this up here. Well, it doesn't really fit. Yeah, that Bone Speeder really does not fit in the trailer at all. Oh, okay. Everything's falling here. I got a few more cars here. Well, actually, one of them is a plane. Check this out. We got a water bomber. Probably going to be utilizing a lot of water bombers this summer. I don't know. It just seems to be the trend of things. Yeah, pretty cool. I do like the planes. I really do. We got the classic TV series Batmobile here. This time it's kind of a red car. I've seen it before. It's all black. This one's got a little bit of red to it. Let me show you right here. Check that out. We have the orange cab, and we got some red going on there. We got the Batman symbol on the side. Yep, pretty cool little Batmobile. Kind of a stunted car. Where am I gonna put this? I'll just put it there. We got a mod rod here, people. Gotta get the mod rod. You don't have the mod rod. People, make sure you got the mod rod. Check that out on the side there. It says broken promises. Who can relate to that? Who can relate to that? Put that in the comment section. Let's get a real discussion going. Oh my goodness. Look at this monster here. This is a really cool car. This might be my favorite car right here. I've got another Driftsta. It's a different color than the one that I unboxed earlier. Again, we got the mismatched rims. It's the same writing on the hood. Hot Wheels Drift Crew. Let's grab the other Driftsta, which is over here. There we go. See the two Driftstas side by side right there. I like them both equal. And just like that, everyone, this is the last car right here. 65 Mustang 2+2 Fastback. Let's get into this one right here. Put in the comment section, people, which car was your favorite? Was it the Mustang? Was it maybe, was it maybe the Donut Drifter? Do you guys, you people like donuts? I know you do. Maybe it was El Super Fasto. Possibly, maybe. I don't know. There's a lot of cool cars and trucks to choose from here. Hopefully you all enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoyed making it. Hopefully this video distracts you from reality a little bit. At least, I don't know, for however long this video ends up being. Maybe 15, 20 minutes, who knows. I hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. I will continue to do these Hot Wheels videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high out there, everyone. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome and epic. We all know this. See ya!